So I wanted to let you know what the materials I used for this were and how you can make your own. A metal pipe, a piece of PVC pipe. I just cut it in half and spray painted it, sanded it down, of course, too. And also a bolt. Unfortunately, I don't know where I got this bolt. It's just laying around. So, yeah. These are pieces of PVC pipe. I just epoxied them on the metal pipe. If you are going to make your own, I'd recommend sanding the metal pipe just to get it more, just to let it grip onto the pipe more. It helps it a lot. So there's that. And I'll also show you how I attached this, the wooden blade. The best way I could think of doing this, because I wanted to make this thing, the blade, detachable. So what I did was I threaded the screw into the wood. So if I unscrew this, screw the hole in there, drill the hole. Okay, so what I did was I took some electrical tape and I wrapped it around to the perfect thickness to where it fit nice and snug in the hilt here. This is what the hilt looks like. So yeah, I did that and then I drilled a hole. For the spray paint, I used the fluorescent Rust-Oleum. It's a green. And I used a white primer, 2X. What I did was I put this on first and then put a nice light coat of this on. So that's how I did the paint, and I think the blade looks really good. I'm really proud of it. As you may have seen, I attached these two together to make a dual-bladed or double-bladed lightsaber. And how I did that is I actually made this out of an old lamp, and it came with this threaded piece to where I could thread it in just like that. I could thread both of them in to make a double-bladed lightsaber. So that's how I connected them together, if you guys are wondering that. Just recently finished a 3D printed lightsaber. It's Luke's. So, yeah, just finished that like 5 minutes ago. So, if you're curious. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to build a lightsaber like this, just be free to ask me any questions and I'll help you out. But yeah, these are two really simple, easy lightsabers to build, and I think they really look good for how simple they are.